I'm pregnant.
If you haven't got problems, I feel bad for your son. I got 99 problems and a bitch ain't one.
Men.
Don't I know?
Don't try to be funny. I don't do funny.
Oh, come on.
I know. Let's keep it together.
Dumb.
Hello, Aubrey.
Hello?
Well, someone's in a mood.
That felt good. So we're going clubbing.
Horrible.
We are not going clubbing. It's your own geek.
Stop hitting yourself.
Told him that woman was trouble.
I love Ivy. I think she's great.
Yeah.
I love this.
That was strangely pleasant.
Isn't that fantastic?
That break's not that hard.
Where are the snuffy pom-poms? I've never circled Square Idaho in the blueberry cupcake. Nothing to
blah, 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 yeah. Blah.
That's happening.
It's a riddle.
Again with the riddles.
Let me look.
You look like crap warmed over.
It's nothing. It's a scratch.
To be honest, the new you is kind of freaking me out. Thanks for clearing that up.
I don't know. I feel like there's kind of a rugged handsomeness to him.
Coffee?
Oh, I hate a kiss ass.
Mi casa es su casa.
Club.
What's a club? I mean, can anyone understand him?
Broaden your horizons.
Don't assume you don't mind sharing a bed.
You're into kinky stuff?
I performed naked on stage.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Nope. No way. Nope.
Eve.
That was awesome, by the way.
Thank you.
Ew.
I can't breathe. Uncalled for.
Bye now. Toodles, Petal.
Goodbye. Don't come back.
Daddy's home!
Whatever you say, big daddy.
All right, this is your sugar daddy.
I am no one's daddy, sugar or otherwise.
Penguin! We're saved!
Please do not fangirl over the arch villain.